in Houston, and he was right. He did sell it out. And so short term, it worked out well as far as the finances of the whole thing go.
Scudero whirls around and going in head first is Nelly Cruz. Not really sure why, but he's out.
But in the overall scheme of things, how it would have benefited the organization over a 15-year period and how it would have benefited David in his career, they definitely didn't do him any favors. He's an 18-year-old kid, was and I don't think is equipped to handle that kind of pressure, not just from a physical standpoint.